What are we currently using? So it should have given a default filter order. What is the filter order? It's taken from, yeah, that's super large. Okay, so that filter order was too large. Right. So now we're getting something. That was a simple fix. Didn't actually have to change anything in the code. Well, we need to obviously limit the filter order. This is actually the actual signal meant to be the bands and frequency. It's meant to be frequency. Looks like the raw signal. Well, it looks like the deconstructed signal. So I know what is it doing. Sorry, it's breaking the signal into frequency bomb, but this is still time domain. This shouldn't be time domain. And obviously here we should be able to see something. Actually the seizure. So essentially looks like the seizure broken down. It will be, otherwise will be too sharp and the signal will be distorted and become unstable.